हेलो फ्रेंड्स, अगेन आई एम हियर. वेलकम टू माय चैनल आर्ची चौधरी. टुडे इट्स 4th of July. आई बी टीचिंग यू हाउ टू डू पफ पेस्ट्रीज एंड हियर आर द पफ पेस्ट्री शीट्स विच वी गेट फ्रॉम एनी ग्रॉसरी स्टोर्स लाइक किंग सुपर्स, वॉलमार्ट. जस्ट बाय देम एंड दे आर रेडी मेड एंड इट कॉस्ट लाइक अराउंड 4 something or 5, आई एम नॉट श्योर. Because I ordered and I don't remember the price. So these are the puff pastry sheets, and they come out in 2 forms. So I'll teach you how to just use this puff pastry. And the only thing is that you need to have some vegetable or some stuffing ready. So it comes in 2 sheets, like you can see 1 and 2. So you just open it up. It has some dust, so you open it up, you remove the paper from here. So we won't be using this one for some time. Just have it ready here, just keep it. So always remember to keep the filling in here. So I'll teach you how to do that. Like you all know, I just taught you how to make some cabbage vegetable, and I'll be using this vegetable to fill in my stuffing. So you put this vegetable in like this. This is cabbage. It has all the Indian spices and tastes good with any tortilla or any wrap you want to do. So you just fill it in the middle, just keep it ready like this. Use your hands if you have to use. So it has all the goodness. Just make some stripes here, like just cut it into shape, just and make it equally from both the sides. So just cut them roughly. You don't have to do it. So you have made 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So this side also just make 5 slits. You can use it using a knife. So I've done here also 5. So I keep this aside. It will give you a good so just keep covering it like this. And then you do for the other one. You keep wrapping it. It will give you a good shape. And if you want a more good shape, just press on it. You'll enjoy this recipe if you're having friends and family. And it goes very quickly. People love vegetables and healthy stuff. So this is a very good option. For this you need to keep your oven up to 400 degrees centigrade, and you can just keep it on bake. It gets heated up. So this is the one part. Just lift it slowly and keep it on the baking sheet. So see friends, you keep it on the parchment paper and just keep it in the oven. So I keep it right now in the oven. So it takes some time to get baked. I'll teach you another way of doing it now. So as you know, we have the second one. So you remove out again the papers which comes in it so that it doesn't stick. So this is one more. I'll teach you 2 methods today. So just chop this one, chop this again and again. Just do it in the middle. You don't have to be perfect. You can just shape it like this. This I'm making it for the kiddos so that they can have their own bite size and their portion size. But that one which I made was for three people, so that three or four people can cut and have it. So again over here I put this little, and this doesn't require much stuffing. It just requires very little stuffing. So it's very easy, friends. You'll love this recipe so much. You can do this with sugary stuff. You can do it with fruits also, like strawberries, berries. You can keep apples inside and make it as dessert too. But I don't like fruits mixed up with the wrap of puff pastries. I like to eat fruits by itself. So you can make this with the eggs and chicken, and just take this and just cover it up, ladies. So this is one again and separate method. So just fold it. If you have eggs, you can do egg wash on the top of it. So this recipe is also excellent, girls. You'll love it. And it's appetizer. You don't need, if you don't have any mood to eat dinner, you can just eat this appetizer in the evening and you'll be done for the dinner time. It's making my mouth water. My kids and my family loves this. So it's an excellent thing just to get done with appetizers rather than the whole-fledged meal of dinners and lunches. Easy snacks are always welcome in our family. So here it is covered. See, friends, how nice they look. Oh, this is not covered. So just press it with your finger, and if you're having a hard time of this not getting covered, just take a little water, stick it at the edges, and it is done. So just cover it, girls, so that it doesn't, yeah. So it's all good. Oh, I got scared. The oven is making sounds. Yeah. So it's all done. I'll show you once it's all done, girls. I'll put this in the oven too. So here's this one. I've kept it ready. So just lift it. Put it on the parchment paper so that your tray doesn't get spoiled. So here it is, girls. I'll keep this also in the oven and I'll show you once it is all done. See, friends, here they are all ready. This came out so good, and see that how it is. This one can be eaten by three people, and this can be given to the small kids who are at home. It'll be bite sizes for the kids, and this can be your early dinner snack. Anything, you can eat this with ketchup. You can eat it with mint chutney, with mint dip, with avocado dip, any dip I can say. So please enjoy, comment and let me know how you guys liked it and how did it come out. Just enjoy, friend. And if you have not subscribed to my channel, please subscribe. I'll be getting you new recipes and new talks and new things in my channel. So like, share and subscribe. I love you all. Have a great night.